Here we are at Soldier Field for this NFC East versus NFC North matchup between the Redskins and the Bears. One of the top receivers in the league, one of the biggest game breakers there is against a secondary that does not appear to match up on paper. How do you see it, Phil?
I know this. We talked to the wide receiver. He is so excited. He goes, I hope they play me one-on-one. I hope they give me that chance. I don't think they're that stupid. Well, you know what? I don't either. So I don't think he'll see a lot of those one-on-one confrontations. It'll be interesting to see the strategy here today.
The kicking team now getting set here for what looks like an onside kick. Like the receiving team has recovered.
Over.
First down here. Here's the handoff, and they'll run it. Brought down at the 41-yard line. They went with the ground game on first down, bringing up second.
Quarterback sees something in his defense he wants to take advantage of. Look at the hand signals he's given to the receiver outside. Confidence, it's an unbelievable thing, isn't it? When you get that first down in the game, it gives you a little confidence, but maybe most importantly, it gives your coach confidence.
Offense going to stop the game here with a timeout.
Easy kill.
They've got a first down now after that catch.
Go.
To the ground here, and he'll go to the left.
Number 46.
Second down following the run. Trying to get it outside before the defense is set. Shoved out of bounds.
That's a terrible read by the running back. It's a short game, but it's all his fault. He picked the wrong hole. He should have cut it back. He didn't, and that's why he was tackled.
One more snap, and that'll end the quarter.
Easy kill.
15 minutes down, 45 minutes to go. Back after this word from your local station. Welcome back, folks. We're getting set for the start of the next quarter.
Easy,
There's the quarterback barking out new signals. Third down and four. Surveys. All kinds of time. Trying to make something happen. Eyeing that left side. Lucky that did not get picked off. Double coverage.
Well, that's a good job by my man. Really good effort. Gets outside the pocket. But boy, once he gets outside the pocket, that's a terrible throw.
The offense still on the field here on fourth down, needing four to stay on the field.
Good job by the defense that time. Fourth down, they were ready for everything. Very aggressive, fast. They make the play, and this could change the game around.
Bears getting set now for their next series.
Sally 19.
The quarterback's hollering out instructions. They bring in an extra defensive back. He'll throw it over the middle. Hauls it in for the first down.
Well, if you want to be a good play-action pass team, it's always nice to have a good running game. Make the defense dig in and try to stop your run. When they do that, you fool them. You fake it. You throw it down the field. That's about as easy as it gets.
Regular.
They come to the line of scrimmage. First down.
Regular. Mirror. Sally 19. Zebra. Hey.
Now first and 10. The handoff to Matt Forte.
When you run off tackle, one of the things you're looking for is for your tackle to make a good block. And then if you have a lead fullback, can he get past him and block the linebacker to free up the halfback so he can go in between them and get in the secondary and make a big play?
Mirror. Sally 19.
Second down and five. Right back to him one more time. Hurry up. Two-minute offense. Looks like they're in press coverage here.
Sally 19.
Now looking at third down. Dropping back to throw. The pass had to be perfect.
This is what you call throwing a wide receiver open against man-to-man coverage. Throw it to the open space. Let the receiver outrun the defensive back. Nice completion. Good job here by the quarterback. He doesn't like what he sees on the defensive side, so he is changing the play to the receivers by giving him hand signals. Incompletion by the quarterback that time. It was good, tight, man-to-man coverage.
Quarterback's calling something out. Second down and 10. The quarterback throws the pass. Staying with them stride for stride, and the pass is incomplete.
89. The intended target on the play. Third down.
Regular.
The quarterback has his team's attention here. Play number six coming up on this drive. He drops back to throw, going across the middle. Interception. And he'll step out of bounds.
Well, that interception is strictly on the quarterback. When you make bad decisions, I don't care how good you can throw the football. The results, usually it's going to turn into an interception.
Easy kill.
Over.
Easy kill.
The quarterback mixing things up at the line of scrimmage.
Quick drop back.
Brings it into his body.
Hard to play man-to-man coverage all the time in the NFL. That time we see the man-to-man coverage, the quarterback sees it.
Nice play, man.
No bump coverage here. Corners backing up. First down here. And now on first down, we'll go back to the air. RG3 going down the field. Here's the pass, and it's broken up incomplete.
What a good job by the defensive back that time. That ball was thrown beautifully down the field. High arcing throw, but the defensive back in great position knocks it down.
Offense lines up here. Looks to his left. That catch will keep the drive alive.
This offense, they are methodical, aren't they? Kind of boring to watch. First down.
Going to need a lot of leg on this field goal try. Not enough leg with that one.
And the field goal comes up just short, Jim. This guy does not have a very strong leg, so it's not a great surprise.
Redskins ready for action. He's got a chance to return this one, and he's taken out of bounds.
Well, that time the kick returner just does an awful job. He doesn't read the blocks. His guys are knocking him down. He goes the wrong way, and that gives him bad field position.
The Bears get ready to start their drive. First down coming up. Play action. Quarterback has it on his ball's picked off.
I have to say that's just a terrible decision by the quarterback there. He's got to know. When you're in a situation like this, you just cannot make that type of pass.
It's a two tight end formation.
Easy kill.
First and 10. Gets away from the heat. Looking for a receiver on the left side here. Intentional grounding there cost the offense a down and the 10 yards.
Yeah, that's when you're inside the pocket and you're throwing the football away just to avoid the sack, can't get it past the line of scrimmage or near a player, that's intentional grounding.
Offense. Costing themselves there. Second down following the penalty. Looking, and he's intercepted.
Good job that time by the defense. Not being fooled. Being in position. When you're in position, you have a chance to make the play. That time they did. They got the interception.
They come to the line, and it's first down.
Quarterback sees something in his defense he wants to take advantage of. Look at the hand signals he's given to the receiver outside.
Matt Forte gets it here, and here he goes.
Good job that time by the running back. I'm sure he's a little winded after that play. He showed that speed getting out there and picking up those extra yards.
Split backfield here.
Here we go.
First and 10. Staying on the ground. And Brian Arakpo brings them down. They're going to the hurry. Back to the line now.
Good job of the defensive line standing in there and fighting. And they hold the running back to a short game.
Out of the shotgun formation. He's looking to the right here on this throw. That's a touchdown.
I give all the credit to the wide receiver here. What a route. Fooled the defender. He is wide open. Nice throw by the quarterback for the touchdown.
Now they'll try for the point after. The point after try is in the books. They want the football back as they line up now in an onside kick formation. The receiving team has the recovery. The Redskins getting ready now to start their drive. There's the quarterback barking out new signals. Did not beat the play clock.
Delay of game on the offense. Repeat, first down.
The quarterback's hollering out instructions. Look at the cushion they have off of these receivers. Looking for an open receiver on the right. No separation at all. Incomplete.
That's a wonderful job that time by the secondary. Everybody's in position. Nowhere for the quarterback to throw the football, and it leads to another incomplete pass.
Good job here by the quarterback. He doesn't like what he sees on the defensive side, so he is changing the play to the receivers by giving him hand signals.
The tackle by Charles Tillman.
This quarterback runs so well, he just expects that they're going to have a spy on him.
Well, that's good. You might stop him from running now, but the problem is he can still throw it down the field on him.
The quarterback's calling something out. Looking to go up top again on first down. Scans the field. Great protection. Running away from the sack.
Oh, my gosh. When you take those blindside hits, the first thing you think of as a quarterback when you get up, did somebody make a mistake or did I make the mistake not seeing that guy coming?
Just about 2 minutes to go, and the defense knows it needs to make one last stop to end it. Three-step drop. Challenge. A takeaway.
That was a terrible throw by the quarterback. When you're off target like that, you deserve to throw an interception.
Offense lines up here. First down and 10. There's the flag on the play. And the tackle by Brian Arakpo.
Holding offense.
The defense will take the penalty. Quarterback has his team's attention here. First down following the penalty.
quarterback drops back.
Brian Arakpo has a sack.
It is truly a bonus when you can take your outside linebacker and let him rush the quarterback and he can get a sack. Nice job that time by the outside linebacker.
Now they'll try over again on second down. It's a throw all the way. Under fire all day.
Nice job that time by the outside linebacker getting the sack. They ask a lot of these guys now. They are special players in the NFL. Stopping the run and the speed to get outside and get the sacks on the quarterback too.
So they get to the quarterback on that last play. Third down coming up. The quarterback mixing things up at the line of scrimmage.
Getting sacked again.
Outside linebackers who can get to the quarterback, they are a rare breed in the NFL because it takes talent, size, speed, everything to do it as a linebacker. And we saw it that time on display.
Adam Podlish is ready to punt this one. Banks will try to return this one. And he's going to give his team great starting field position on that return. Real good field position here to start this series. Now first and 10. He's scrambling now. He'll fire it out to the left. The pass doesn't find a mark. Just about a minute left. It would take a miracle to pull this one out.
Quarterback sees something in his defense he wants to take advantage of. Look at the hand signals he's given to the receiver outside.
RG3 going down the field. There's the quarterback barking out new signals.
Over, over, over! Easy, easy, kill! Get over, over, over!
The quarterback's hollering out instructions.
Over, over, over!
Dropping back three, trying to work that left side. And it's thrown incomplete.
Number 16, the intended receiver on the play.
Good job here by the quarterback. He doesn't like what he sees on the defensive side, so he is changing the play to the receivers by giving him hand signals.
Makes the reception.
Oh, wow, another couple inches, and that would have been 6 points for the offense, but he just falls short.
First down following the long play. Running away from the pressure. And he's going to be brought down.
Reports the shot on the play.
From the red zone.
The quarterback's calling something out.
The defense thinks it has a read on this play as they move to the left. That's an interception. He's in the clear. He stacked up at that point.
Nice job of the defense that time. In position, they read the quarterback's eyes, and it led to an interception.
It's first down as they head to the line.
There it is. The game has come to an end. It was a good one throughout. Hotly contested right down to the wire. And coming up next is the post-game wrap-up. Brought to you by...